Last day of school, here I come.
Ash, we're gonna drop you and Toby off on our way, okay? You ready?
I'll be there in a minute.
Okay.
Come on, Tobes.
Oh, working the muscles, I see.
You're going to be such a girly boy. Oh, unless you're the fluid. Come with me. Oh, let me eat you. I'm eating your
hand. Oh, here's Mrs. Wren's number in case you need anything.
Stop worrying. Toby and I are going to be fine. You're just going overnight.
I know. I'm being a mother. Okay, so tonight you're going...
I know. One friend over each and no parties. I heard.
Good for you for being so responsible. That's great.
Whatever it takes, I know I can make it through. If I hold out,
if I do,
I know I can make it through. Be the best.
The student I'll never forget, even after years and years of therapy. Who could that be?
I'll never forget you either, Miss Kwan.
Have a good break, Mr. Mason.
Well, what can I say? It's been great teaching all of you. Emma.
We're gonna miss you too, Mr. Simpson. So look at the screen. See the present icon? Click it.
Thank you, Mr. Simpson.
And this is incredible.
This one needs no explanation. The student of all students, drum roll please. Ashley Kerwin.
Good job, Ash.
Thanks, Miss Kwan. I'm gonna miss you.
Students, that is so lame.
I think it's sweet.
This next award is for Dave, because he puts the capital G in good student.
You guys are definitely getting jiggy with it, yeah. You're dancing fools.
He's enjoying himself.
Okay, go clean out your lockers and have a great, safe vacation.
Hi, Mr. Simpson.
Adios.
Ciao, Mr. Simpson.
Bye-bye.
Wow, the Kerwin Isaacs prison. What's Jimmy gonna say when he finds out?
Finds out what?
That I can only have one friend over tonight.
And she invited Terri, not you or me.
Oh, okay.
I thought she'd be upset.
Rules are rules, right? We'll do something tomorrow.
Okay, am I missing something here?
Oh, just the chance to hang out with me and have way too much fun.
Paige, if you really want to come over, whatever.
So, girls, what are your plans for this very momentous eve?
Girls' night at my place, meaning no boys allowed, especially boys named Sean.
Maybe she's learned that bad boys only lead to heartache.
And now she's looking for a good boy, one named Toby? Not likely. What you need is a new approach. Sean's approach. Hey, Sean. Toby here's having the boys over tonight to play some cards, talk girls, guy stuff. Wanna come?
No.
You know, Emma's gonna be there.
Emma?
Yeah. We're
having the girls over. Later.
Okay.
Are you insane?
After tonight's little tutoring session, Emma will be all yours. Trust me.
Do you think Jimmy's reaction was weird about tonight?
No, I think he was just trying to be a good boyfriend.
A good boyfriend would want to come over no matter what. My parents are away. He should... Never mind.
Anyway,
I thought you were, you know, cooling on it.
Exactly the opposite. After you've been going out for a while, things get deeper.
Oh.
Unless he's cooling on me.
I don't think that's how it is.
Okay. Before you go all parental on me, I forgot. Hazel and I had plans tonight. I didn't think it would be a problem.
No, it's fine.
Ash?
Okay, I know Mom and Jeff said only one friend each.
But nothing, Ashley. It's our pleasure to share this fine evening with such lovely young ladies. Did that thing just wink at me?
Guys, I can't handle this.
Do you really think the star's gonna die?
Paige, you're ruining the movie.
Please. I didn't invite anyone else, honest.
Sean, what are you doing here?
Toby invited me.
Toby? Oh, little scammer. They're upstairs. Okay, Toby's hanging out with Sean. That's weird.
Has Sean become like a total babe since that little fight or what?
So, Sean, girls, care to share your expertise?
What?
You know, on how you score like Sundin.
I don't.
Come on. Girls like drool over you.
I don't know. I just act like myself, I guess. Why? Who do you like?
So guys, are we gonna play or what?
Emma knows I'm here, right?
Yep.
And she's fine with this?
Of course. Even more fine is this. I brought us a little party favor, boys.
Aspirin.
Ecstasy.
E? JT, what is...
Ecstasy is the love drug, right? There's a whole room of girls down there needing some love.
I don't know, man. This stuff's pretty intense.
Better be. I paid my cousin 2 weeks' allowance for it. Let's split it.
Okay. Give me the pill. I'll do it.
What?
Not a good idea, man.
Hey, Sean. Having fun upstairs?
A little too much fun.
Is that... Sean, you brought drugs?
Not me, JT.
JT? Toby? They're way too young to be experimenting with drugs.
Flush it down the sink. They'll never know the difference.
Toby, come on. Wanna be a bad boy? Start acting like one.
Bad boy?
Ignore him. Let's just do it.
Sure you don't want to join us?
Yeah, my social worker'd kill me.
Okay.
Hey, wait. Chew it slowly. Gives you a better high.
Terry's slipping in video numero two. Sorry, but this get-together is getting seriously lame.
Okay, then what do you want to do?
Invite Jimmy over. Just stop being boring and break a rule for once.
I already did.
Then invite him again. Hun, you just need to live a little. Because you're pretty cool when you do. Honest.
Jimmy, come over. I want to have fun together.
Toby, I'm floating on a fluffy white cloud.
Right.
Can't you feel it? How can you not feel it?
I'm starting to think. Dude, this is incredible.
Dude, this is ecstasy. I'm feeling the love. It's time to call.
Emma?
Girls, say hello to your destiny.
Okay, I'm now officially deaf.
Oh, that was so scary.
So they heard me scream all the way in China.
Guys, this is gonna be great. A real party. But if my dad finds out I'm here, I'm gonna be grounded until my wedding day.
Hey, you're not Jimmy and Spinner. Unless they had a sex change.
Liberty, I didn't invite you. How'd you know?
Was I sending out psychic vibrations?
No. JT and Toby called.
Yeah, and I'm the one inviting too many people.
Liberty, I have wanted to tell you this for, like, forever, but I get you. You're like me, only sort of not. You know?
Hey guys, look who's here! Liberty!
Ash?
Is that Liberté?
Ash wanted to have fun tonight. I guess she's having fun.
Hello. Toby?
Welcome to the eyes of zone of infinite love and harmony. Sit.
Thanks, for inviting us.
Shalom.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey!
It's my kind of party.
Jimmy, you're here, finally.
When did you decide to have a party? I thought your parents
were... This music's just incredible.
Ash, you're burning up.
I know, it's so hot.
Have you been drinking?
No. A, B, C, D, E.
Ecstasy. Where'd you get ecstasy?
Toby, JT, one of them.
Do you know how stupid that is?
Stop being so melodramatic. Have fun. You can too.
You need to drink water and lots of it. I can't believe you take E.
Okay, calm down, Dad. Paige is right. You need to loosen up a little bit.
Ash, what are
you... I'm going upstairs to the bathroom. I'll drink some water from the toilet.
Emma.
Sean, just leave me alone. If I knew you were gonna be here, I would have stayed home.
I'll go find Liberty.
Emma, can we talk, please?
There's nothing to talk about.
Emma, you're not being fair.
Sean, you went too far. We're over, as in finished.
Sean! Are you okay? You need to talk to someone. Come on.
This is so stupid.
I know what you're going through.
How?
Okay, everyone thinks you're bad, right? Well, everyone thinks I'm this perfect, boring girl.
I just thought Emma was so different.
Why? She's just like Jimmy. She only sees...
what she wants to see.
Exactly. Oh, Sean, don't cry. Don't cry.
There you are, Mr. Drug Dealer.
What?
Don't you know that E leads to harder things, like my fists?
What do you care if I didn't E?
Because you didn't. Ashley did. She said she got it from you.
Sean switched it?
Sean? Sean's here?
Yeah, he's upstairs. Stupid of me to invite Sean. And I want you to know, the only reason I did was because...
He left, like, 2 minutes ago.
Jimmy, stop. Okay, I know you're upset, but what just happened was the most intense experience of my life. It was like this telescope, and I saw me, the real me.
Look, you don't know what you're saying.
What?
It's not you. It's the drugs.
Oh, yeah, keep going, Dad. Keep telling me who I am.
Ash, look.
No. This is exactly why me and Sean just... he gets me. You?
Ash, stop.
Terri, I love your shirt. It's so shiny, like stars.
I'm out of here.
What I should have done is broken up with you on your birthday, like I was going to.
Ash, would you just stop being such a hag already?
Paige, you are a hag. On two fronts. Your looks and your personality. Jimmy, it's just, you don't have what Sean has, and you never will. You're just not enough for me. Sorry. Oh, and now you're upset. Don't be. It's okay. It is. It's all good.
is.
Nice ash.
Guys, where are you going? Come on, it's a party. Come on. Where's everyone going? Come on, guys. Guys. Come on. Hey. When did that break?
Well, you were dancing with Liberty. When you were strung out on E. What were you thinking, Ash?
What was I thinking? What were you and JT doing with E in the first place?
Guys, doesn't matter.
Was it really that bad? What if I just call Jimmy?
Ash, Paige won't talk to you. Do you really think Jimmy will?
I'm such an idiot. How am I ever gonna face everyone again? Jimmy?
Here. Jimmy doesn't want this stuff anymore.
Spinner, how is he?
Just take it, and don't call him.
Ash.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, it's time to get this place cleaned up. They'll be home soon. I mean, come on, we can just... Ash? You okay?
Ha ha ha!